We've been compromised. Abort and walk away now.
Who?
ICA. They tracked me. Don't know how.
It's what they do. How many?
One prime asset and a whole pack of up-and-comers. They've infiltrated the club searching for us. Christ, I think I killed one of them. Get out now before they spot you.
No. They found us once. They'll find us again. Keep your head down. I'll take care of this.
Do you copy? Shit. Yeah. It's terrible reception. Must be the trees. No, no. Trace of our target yet.
Agent
yes,
Price.
I will. I always work by the book. You don't have to worry about that. Hello?
This is like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Just keep trying, Agent Montgomery. Our client considers Agent 47 and Olivia Hall as a serious threat. You can't underestimate them.
I never do, Zhao. We'll find them. We're all in position.
Good. Report back to me if there's anything.
Don't worry.
Hey, it's Helfried. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm delayed, but someone must have moved my bike, and I can't find my, you know, allergy pills. You know, they seem to have just gone, you know, like, kaput. Well, yeah, I'm looking. It's very annoying, but I'll meet up with you in time once I find them. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Counselor. probably nothing, but, you know, why don't you just go and check it out?
Yeah, will do.
Whoa! You can't be here!
Get out of the way. I'm getting the guards to deal with this evolutionary leftover.
Hey, Tim's calling in. Only got visual on stoned idiots. No sign of target.
Be careful, or you may not spot him until it's too late.
Just a write-up or what?
Nah. No, wait. Hey, you. What are you doing? Get back to work.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. Who else should he be talking to?
I am working.
Doesn't look like it.
Listen here, you two apes. I'll let you in on a little secret. I've been sent from the head chapter, undercover, because they believe some of Rolf's crew, meaning you morons, are being a little light-fingered.
That's bullshit.
Is it? Well, either way, I could just blame you two. They've cut people's balls off for less. Ask Rolf if you don't believe me.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. No offense meant. Just do what you do. I mean, we're innocent.
Yeah, right.
Nah, no idea. But everyone wants new shit these days, so it's probably a write-off.
Yeah, but it all looks pretty new. I mean, if the power was on out here, you could probably get all this stuff to work. I mean, it looks intact.
Well, lucky for us, there's no power. Can you imagine all those skulls playing with this shit?
That would be anarchy.
Can we find a few? Is that huge crane up and running? No way. Oh, you're probably right. Bad idea.
Hey, awesome. He hit.
Agent Tams, report. Are you there? That's two. Don't make this personal or you'll get sloppy. And clearly, he's not making that mistake.
What are you doing?
Stop!
Cut the crap! Hands up where I can see him.
Agent Green. Haven't seen hide nor hair of him. If he's here, he's been well out of my path.
Stay alert. We don't need to give him an opportunity to strike.
Agent Green.
Green! Agent Green, are you still there? We've lost three. If any of you have been waiting for your chance to snatch glory from the jaws of defeat, I would suggest getting it over with.
been?
Security.
That's all you need to know, got it?
I'll let you know.
Evacuate the area immediately.
security. Stay on your post.
We're clear.
You killed all of them?
They got my message. Where are you?
Diner. Up the main road.
On my way. You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
But not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is
claim it.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?